In the 1900s, William Porter built this amazing castle-like house, and he named it Foxcroft. In 1911, he died in a car crash. In 1913, his wife remarried and renamed it Van Slyke Castle. This house was mainly used as a vacation home until 1925, when Ruth's husband passed away. This is where she lived until she died in 1940. This beautiful house was left abandoned for 9 years. In 1949, it was purchased by a couple, but then they later resold it after only a few years living in it. It was not long before the new owners abandoned the place and just left it there to rot. And nobody knows why the owners left. It's still a mystery till this day. Eventually, this place will be burned down to the ground by a bunch of vandals. Now just imagine living in this gigantic place. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and give me a like. Share us out.